In They Call Me Trinity, Terence Hill fasted for 24 hours before filming the scene where Trinity eats the skillet full of beans, to be able to finish them all, and quickly.